Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Meta AI option not showing in Instagram. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on search bar and type Instagram and click to open app info and click on permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back and click on mobile data and turn on this feature, allow background data usage, and again go back and click on storage option and click on clear cache and click on clear data and click on delete. After click on delete, re-login your account in Instagram and go back. Open Play Store application in your Android phone and click on search bar and type Instagram like this and click to open app info. Make sure Instagram app is up to date in your Android phone. If update available, click on update. Instagram app is up to date. And restart your phone and open Instagram application. I hope Meta AI option is showing in Instagram account. So guys, this is way to easily fix Meta AI option not showing in Instagram on Android phone and iPhone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.